Good morning, BOHS. Today is Tuesday, November 14th, 2023. It is a purple day. Ace Math?
Take a little time to tune into what you're about to see. This ain't ordinary, this is high school TV. Giving you the news of the sports and the weather too. Gotta tune in if you wanna know how we do. It's all about excitement, having fun, cause that's what we do. Take a little time, listen up, just stay tuned. BUHS-TV.
Nice one.
17th over at the Lost and Found at 18 Harmony Place, Brattleboro, Vermont, there will be game night meetups. Bring friends and family to enjoy a night of puzzles, strategy games, and soft pretzels that can be purchased from the Owl's Head Farm's Head. This is a free event that runs from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. and should be a night of fun. Now let's get to weather with Max.
Tuesday. It will be sunny with a high of 44 and a low of 29. With today, tomorrow being cloudy with a high of 47, a low of 27. And Thursday being pretty sunny with a high of 55 and a low of 30. And cloudy on Friday with a high of 59 and a low of 33. And Saturday is going to be not so nice with rain and a high of 51 and a low of 33. Back to the desk.
Children from Guilford Community Church present a check for $100 to Libby Bennett from Groundworks Collaborative in Brattleboro. Bennett visited the church on October 29th to talk about the groundworks with the children. This organization aims to end hunger and homelessness for all people in our region. The children had discussed and had agreed to give some of the acquired money from their Sunday children's offerings to local organizations. Next up is Weekly Spot interview made by Gabe.
What's your name?
Nathan DeMail.
Who?
What year are you?
Senior.
What's the virtual class you're taking?
Cultures and Religion. It's just about every religion in the world.
I don't want place.
How has it been going?
It's been going really good. It's really easy. I just do it on the computer. And my teacher's online and stuff, everything is online. I have no paper, there's nothing but just computers. I can do it anywhere.
All right, thank you.
All skateboarding fans, listen up. From Saturday 18th at 12 p.m. to Sunday 19th, 4 p.m., go to Hatch Space at 22 High Street, 3rd floor, Brattleboro, to make your own skateboard deck. Build a one-of-a-kind deck with the shape, size, wheelbase, and concavity of your dreams. Now it's time for Sports News with Gabe.
Good afternoon. There was a crazy football game on Monday with the Broncos and the Bills. The final score was 24-22. The Broncos upset the Bills and were not expected to win. The Bills missed a field goal at the end of the game, sealing the Broncos to win. Back to the desk.
On November 15th, there will be trivia night at Elks Lodge. It will be from 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. This event is at 75 Putney Road. For our next weekly spot, we've got a basketball video made by David. That was a great video by
David
from our sports game of our class.
About a team rivalry?
Yeah, in lots the class. Of that.
Yeah. Saturday the 18th from 2 p.m. to 4:45 p.m. at the Brooks Memorial Library, there will be a game cafe. You are able to come down and play board games with your family and friends. This event is open for all. Get ready to laugh, because next up is Funny News with David.
In China, a store has been dubbed the most inconvenient convenience store, as it is 300 feet off the ground. Its location is on the side of a cliff, and the store only has one worker in the shop at a time and is restocked by staff members who bring supplies up while they climb. The store offers drinks and light refreshments to climbers who make it up to the store, but everyone gets a free water bottle. What do you think about that?
You have to, like, literally climb.
You have, like, it's a vertical cliff, and you have to just climb up.
They don't have, like, a rope pulley elevator?
No. Nope.
You just have to literally
I think they backpack
up.
It up.
Wow.
Wow.
That's kind of intense.
That is pretty original, though.
I like the idea of inconvenience store. That's like a Far Side joke like that. You know?
We'll see how that could work.
It's good stuff.
Yeah.
On this Wednesday, the 13th, the Brattleboro Sunrise Rotary Club is hosting a trivia night at Elks Lodge in downtown. The address is 75 Putney Road, Brattleboro, Vermont, 05301. Admission is $20 and is benefiting from the Brattleboro Ski Hill. Next up is a weekly spot made by Maxine.
Tomorrow the 15th, from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., there will be a free Zoom yoga class. The meeting ID is 994-501-1047, and the passcode is NVYStream. Join the meeting and get your yoga on. Now it's time for a special news with Jacob.
With Thanksgiving right around the corner, we'll be telling you about the top three dishes at Thanksgiving. In third place, which is my favorite, we have stuffing. Then, in second place, there are mashed potatoes. And then finally, and not surprisingly, in first place, is turkey. Back to the desk.
On Wednesday, the 15th, from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m., there will be a craft night. This will be at the Putney Public Library, located at 55 Main Street in Putney, Vermont. This will be a fun night of arts and crafts with your friends and family, where you all have to bring your own supplies, but tickets are free. And that's all we've got. See you next week, BHS. Thanks.